yo, what's up, people? It's me, Jer. So I came to work today. Probably not gonna be busy. So, and I feel kind of good today. So let me show you guys how to make some milk tea. Most of you all know that I work in a restaurant and I make milk tea at work. So a couple of days ago, I posted an IG story asking if you all want to see a milk tea tutorial or a vlog. So let me take this time, this opportunity, and show you how to make some milk tea, okay? Make milk tea, you need lai cha fan, maybe like, I'm making a big pot. You need a pot, so I got like 12, 11 ounce. 最重要的就是這個奶茶袋，這個絲襪袋，沒有了這個絲襪袋，可能用你媽媽的絲襪，然後在最後你要花奶，通常我們用黑白奶的。Let's go，然後呢，要整熱水，我現在就去煲熱水了，那 let's go check it out how it is. 加點火，滾滾滾，almost 好了，現在 水滾了，那麼倒一些奶茶放進去先。 OK Good 接著拿我的水 Right here 滾了剛才煲的水就滾了，那就要撞它了，撞奶茶。試 OK 啊，那我喜歡放低一點的地方，為什麼呢？就是因為可以 你拉高嘅手嗰陣時咧，就可以撞開啲奶茶粉，明唔明白？ So let me show you， 即係我講緊啲奶茶爆開曬嘅意思咧，就係咁嘅樣，即係唔係一嚿咯，意思 on the side， 爆到周圍都係咁樣 ，it's not just like 咁樣倒 ，not like that， 因為你咁樣倒咧 ，doesn't mix well。 係 mix 唔 well 嘅，你咁樣倒啲奶茶粉一嚿咁樣嘢係嘛？即係頭先啱啱沖咗一次嘛，而家再撞佢，拉高佢，知？試咧，跟住咧我就咁樣浸一浸佢 ，OK？ 再拎起嚟，咁而家喺度等緊啦。 咁講解下奶茶咧，其實我都煲咗成十幾年㗎啦。I worked in this restaurant for like 13 years, 15 years.
I've been in the industry for 20 years. So don't try to mess on me.
因為而家咧仲未有嗰啲茶味嘅，未有啲茶香味啊！你啱啱先滾佢啫嘛。咁咧 ，we're gonna set the timer for 15 to 20 minutes, and then 我哋仲要沖多兩次，呢個 process 仲要整多兩次。 咁咧啲奶茶應該大功告成㗎啦。咁成個 process 咧 ，it's gonna take about maybe like what 40 to 45 minutes. So let's set the timer now. Hey Siri, set timer for 20 minutes.
Okay, 20 minutes and counting.
Hey Siri, thank you.
You're welcome.
So nice.
15 minutes later.
好啦，拎起嚟咧，跟住又再撞佢，係㗎。好啦，熱高啲奶茶粉撞開佢。 係咪？It's good, right? 咁咧，你可以其實我通常撞奶茶咧都係撞四五嘢嘅啫，睇下啲奶茶粉咧撞唔撞得開 ，OK？ 咁跟住咧，其實你見到啲奶茶粉喺側邊咧，on the side, right？ 你可以咁樣兜圈，咁啲嘢又衝埋落去，咁樣再拉喺度。 再浸下去，咁撞到差唔多係咁嘅樣嘅 ，OK， nothing on the side， 即係側邊呢啲咧唔可以有茶葉嘅，咁成杯奶茶咧先夠味道，咁咧 put it on this stove， boom， 蓋咧，蓋咗，冚住佢， 焗大概15至20分鐘，咁其實煲奶茶咧點講咧？ 係雖然話好少 ingredient，you just need 奶茶啦，同埋兩個 pot 同埋絲襪袋啦。咁 to be honest， 睇到一杯即係飲得出一杯奶茶係好定唔好咧，就好睇煲個人嘅心機。除非你用 machine 啦 我哋而家仲係用 old fashioned traditional 咁樣沖奶茶咧，就係好睇一個人有冇心機同埋 love。I don't know， 我沖奶茶都唔係有 love， 但係我沖奶茶嗰陣時係好 concentrate， 好 focus 點樣撞啲奶茶啊，點樣沖啲奶茶啊，咁先出到個茶味同埋濃味，同埋你飲完之後咧 ，the after flavor 係咁飲得出一個人有冇用心機去煲嘅。咁 it's not just like 啊、哦、咁樣沖啊搞掂啦。咁你要睇時間啊，咁樣先可以煲得出一好嘅奶茶咯。It's not just like whatever， 係咯，要睇顏色啦。如果啲顏色出到嚟係好稀嘅話咧，咁就呢壺奶茶就 GG 噶啦。嗱先，咁其實啲人問我，你中唔中意飲 bubble tea 啊？或者係佢哋 TikTok 嗰度成日都叫奶茶飲嘅，但係我都好少叫，因為 honestly 我都唔飲 bubble tea 啊，我中意飲凍奶茶、凍檸茶嗰啲咯。或者出到去馬力紅啊，馬力紅啲奶茶真係好飲，真係好飲，但係貴咯。Medium is like $4.75 after tax. Would you pay that much for just a 奶茶？Occasionally, but like not always, right? 但係 Tim Horton 咯，但係 bubble tea 嗰啲我都係好少飲。我自己都識沖啦，做咩出去俾錢俾人哋啫？係咩？我自己都識沖，做咩要飲出面嗰啲啫？哦。
Meanwhile，
等。
Who are you?
You.
No, not me, you.
Yes, I...
Hey, don't judge. I'm a dude. 在 TikTok 那裡讓你看到我看及女。Don't judge, man. If a guy 跟你說他不及女, that's a lie. 好了，那讓你看一些奶茶先。滾緊又是, OK? It's not bad, not bad, huh?OK 嘅，咁样再焗一焗佢。而家仲有13分钟，仲滚紧嘅，慢慢等佢焗下咯。We still have time, we have all day, baby, all day.
Much later.
咁而家，最后一次，即系记住啊，我哋要整三次呢个嘅，三次呢个咁嘅过程。咁咧，好明显而家见到同闻到啲奶茶咧。是濃一點啦，還有是有茶味的。我送給大家看看奶茶呢，是吧？有些茶的顏色在這裡。Finally 啦， after 45 minutes， 煲完奶茶啦，那我們就開一罐花奶先。Funny fact is， 好多而家咩 Generation Z 啊，唔識用呢個嘢嘅。They don't know how to do it. They don't know how to。係啊 ，it's funny. Anyways， 咁我就換個杯啦。杯奶茶已經喺呢度，邊度前面啦。得啦，已經有一股好濃嘅味道，係啦。咁花奶嗰度，你哋自己。中意多奶少奶咩都好啦，我咧就放一盎司 ，OK。拎起嚟倒俾大家睇下先，希望啲顏色 OK 啦。其實啲顏色 OK， 其實真係 OK， 真係唔會好似好稀咁樣啊。其實可以再焗耐少少，咁應該 OK 嘅，焗耐少少啲顏色係啦。如果想試下佢真嘅味道咧，咁而家試下。Give it a try. Okay. 其實可以再焗耐少少 ，but overall 個 after flavor 都 okay， 即係好似飲可樂咧，有個 after flavor 噶嘛喺個喉嚨嗰度，同埋條脷係 feel 到好滑嘅，即係唔係讚自己，但係仲可以焗耐少少咯。但係今日都好俾心機去煲噶啦，但係。可能為了拍這個 vlog 咧，搞到我分了心。Overall not bad， 哇，加埋糖真的 OK 喎，今日煲得。Yeah， but overall 咧 ，it's not bad， 係啊 ，OK 嘅。 真係飲到個茶味咯。咁下次如果你哋想我拍啲咩片啊 ，whatever 都好啦。Just DM me. Unless you want to drink my milk tea, just DM me. Let me know when you're coming. I'll let you know when I'm working. 跟住我就沖杯俾你睇啊。Free of charge, okay? Until next time.